Today's power pole tip is certainly one of the most frequently asked questions that I get. A lot of people say, Captain Rick, I want to ask you, when I decide to get a power pole, do I want to get two poles or do I want to get one pole? Now here's what you need to understand, the pros and the cons of making this decision. When you have one pole, the one thing that happens is that you're going to always seem to drift downwind or down current. And the great thing about having twin power poles is that it allows you to have the great stopping power that you have when you have one, but you're also going to have a lot more control. It's going to allow you to lock into position and the current won't change your position. Having two poles will let you key in on exactly where you need to be so that when you're targeting that fish, you can create the most perfect presentation. So one power pole anchor is always going to stop and hold your boat, but two will give you an added advantage for serious angling, just like the pros. The next tip is about the three-speed control that you have, and that's today's power pole tip.